Hello guys, welcome back to my blog. Here is a summary of my trip to Lagos, Nigeria. I hope you enjoy.
Hi guys, good morning. So we're off to Lagos. See you guys in Lagos. Just imagine going to the airport and there's traffic. Can you just imagine the mental stress?
Guys, I'm just tired. I don't even know what to say. I was about to check in and I realized that I can't go because I don't have a transit visa to the Netherlands, so I put KLM to go to Nigeria. Why is my brows even this big? So I realized that I can't go because I don't have a transit visa. I need a transit visa to be able to go from Glasgow to KLM to Lagos. I was just looking for a direct flight. From Glasgow to Lagos. I didn't want to go to anything. I felt like after KLM before, it's no problem and it was okay. I didn't know that Brexit has affected a lot of other things. So I finally got another flight to Lagos and I decided to have something to eat since I've been in the airport all day long.
British Airways, British Airways, regret to announce a delay of 1 hour and 50 minutes to the departure of flight BA1493 to London Heathrow. This is due to operational reasons and this aircraft is now expected to depart Glasgow Airport at approximately 19:10.
So guys, after a longer stay,
you couldn't imagine the type of stress I went through just to get on this flight to Lagos. But finally, I'm in Nigeria. Yes, I did it. I'm so happy,
guys. I finally made it out of the airport. Still hot. Oh my god,
it's a beautiful picture.
Well, the only constant thing in Lagos is what? Traffic!
My skin is glowing. It's kind of like glass. Looking like what? Glass. So I'm just leaving to my first appointment. I got my microblading and I'm going to make my hair. Yeah. So guys, I finally got my Ubers. The first Uber actually cancelled because the network was acting up and the guy was not patient enough. But I got another person that picked me up and I'm almost dead. I just wanted to admire my beauty again.
Come on, shut up! See what you now carry push for here, idiot. Or the animal. I work with a diesel.
Oh my god.
You're very stupid. Come and get out from there.
It's Anima. Fine.
Now, if you put in our front.
It's fine.
Where did they tell you? Front. Now, if you do it in our front, where?
It's fine.
Now, like this, estate, they be.
It's fine.
No, see what you now put forward. Come on, shut up. Get out from there.
I work with you. Come shut her up.
Anima. See, you can talk anyhow. Can you imagine?
Okay, it's time to the beautiful babies. So. This is what happened. So when they say beauty art, yep, it does.
Guys, so I'm doing fitting of my clothes.
So now that the clothes is a perfect fit,
She knows the work.
So that's it.
So this is the amount that you took for carb. Can you see that? That's about 8,000.
Boy, guys, I am tired at this point. Hi guys, so this is the finished product. Hey, this clothes there. Story for another day. Yay!
Please.
Put it too. Lagos is actually an also. So we came out to eat at this place. I just googled it online, and when we got out, they said we cannot go in. You see those guys there? They said we cannot go in, that we need to make reservations before we can eat. And I actually didn't know that, obviously. It was not written on their page. And when we got there, they're like, they have reservation. I'm like, no. And now we're asking for another place to eat. I'm tired. So guys, I finally came to this restaurant. If you go to a restaurant, we can eat in Lagos. God of mercy. I already said it, that Lagos is overhyped, but you guys don't just know, right?
I think I'm okay at this point. Hi, Dave. Hello. Say hi to my YouTube channel. She said hi.
You know, I just use normal camera and. Are you listening to what I'm saying?
Yeah, I can hear you.
So I have to use normal camera and I just took it to and import it into Snapchat. And use Snapchat and it's okay now.
Yeah, thick.
Bring change, 150 change.
That's okay. Hello, the change. Should be 150, okay.
Thank you, bye.
The one thing I love most about this particular restaurant was the outdoor cooling system. Oh my god, those fans.
Hi, my name is Abiola. I'm the love of Damola's life. Oh,
life. Am I not?
My phone is
complex.
It's blind. I don't think so.
If you can pay on your website, yeah, 9,000 naira, you get free movies every month.
Four movies per day, every day of the month. Apart from that, I work. I'm a physiotherapist. We gotta be at work every day. I'm just off today. That's not here.
No, we have much clothes.
So your premium doesn't cover Saturday and Sunday.
Doesn't cover it. Because I'm playing with you. But you don't share the day that you
have. This is between me and you.
I'm charging. Oh, the seats are charging. Where is our seat? So we just finished watching Eternals.
Eternals was nice. It was the bomb. I loved it. I don't know why you think it's an average. I think it's
I think above average. I think it's really nice. I think it's really cool.
So yeah, I went for another dinner date with my friend. She's getting married, so we decided to meet up just before the wedding.
So I just met up with my G, Jerry Meyer, and he's admiring the beauty of the Lord in my
so
body.
Pretty. Have you seen her waist?
Shh.
No, have you actually seen her waist? I think she did a surgery. No, I did surgery. You have to do surgery. If you see her waist, not die, I swear.
That's what I do for a living.
Make sure that
people don't see
this actually, but yeah, like
everybody's with the whole world have access to.
So she does not have a mess.
Oh God, Auntie. Oh yeah!
So what should I do? Just stand in front? Oh, my hand temperature. No more temperature. Wow, this is really nice. Temperature giving me up. Thank you.
He has put me in front of me, but if I want to attended to first. I have to give you money.
Right now I'm dripping, sis, I'm dripping. I'm dripping. This is so hot. It's hot. It's hot that you can see my clothes.
Point, I was already tired. I had fever blisters on my lips. I was getting sick. I was hungry. The sun was not my friend anymore. I was tired. On our way going back, we saw this funny cab that was using a torch as their traffic hitting light. Can you just imagine?
Nurse, say hi to my YouTube channel. Hello, ma. You don't want to show your face?
Have you seen anything anyway?
Nurse,
no,
hey, baby. I'm just doing your video
for you. So, girls, at this point.
Paid for this. This is 6,000. This is 5,000, and that is 25,000.
Hi.
Hello. Oh,
hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Wow. Oh, this is beautiful. Oh. This student, student room. Chichi, will you marry me? Chichi, can you handle me? Oh, thank you. Shut up. Chichi, hey, will you marry me? Chichi, I'm a challenge. You do a joke. Can you handle?
Thank you so much for watching this video. Yep, I had so much fun in Lagos, even if I tried to make the video as short as possible, but it was so much fun. Right now I'm back on my flight going down to the UK. Yep, showdown show in London. See you guys in my next video. Bye.